Impersonal love is the only love that exists. I remember telling Ananda Mohima one time how all of my Guru Bhais and I had great love for her. And she was very impersonal by much more expressing impersonality, I think. And she said, there is no love but God's love. And that is the truth. When you feel love for other people, don't think that that is what love is really all about. It cannot be limited. It is infinite.